Dear students, welcome to our online class for Mathematics 2. Today, we have completed our all the syllabus for Mathematics 2 for this academic year, the 2020-21. Now, we are in the revision process for this mathematics and hard questions or problems. So, we have started from our trigonometry lesson. In the trigonometry lesson, we are solving the examples related with the trigonometrical identities. We have completed our trigonometrical identities problems in our practice set. Now, we are going to solve or introduce the questions in the problem set. Okay. Now start with the problem set. In the problem set 6, we have the question number 5. In this question, we have 10 sub-questions which are related with the trigonometrical identity. So, start from the question number 1. So, students, we are here with our a list of the questions in the problem set number 6 and question number 5. There are the 10 questions and we have to solve each and every question here. So let's start with the question number 1. Here the question number 1 is sec theta into bracket 1 minus sin theta into sec theta plus tan theta equal to 1. We have to solve this question using some trigonometrical identities. Okay, let's start. Question number 1. In the question 5, sec theta into in bracket 1 minus sin theta into in bracket sec theta plus tan theta bracket complete equal to 1. Proof. First, we will solve the left hand side LHS. See here, sec theta, we have to multiply by this sec theta to first number 1 and then after it sin theta. So, we get here sec theta into 1 minus sec theta into sin theta. And this bracket remains same constant. Now, here sec theta into 1 means sec theta. Here we have converted sec theta into 1 upon cos theta. As we know, the identity, trigonometrical identity, sec theta equal to 1 upon cos theta. Using this, we have used this here. And so, and this this bracket remains the same. Now, sec theta here, 1 into sin theta means sin theta upon cos theta. Here is the cos theta at the denominator. So, sec theta minus sin theta upon cos theta into the first, the second bracket same, sec theta plus tan theta. Now, sin theta upon cos theta, we know again the identity, sin theta upon cos theta equal to tan theta. And so, sec theta minus tan theta in one bracket and second bracket sec theta plus tan theta using this identity. And we know the identity, mathematical algebraic identity, a square minus b square equal to a plus b in one bracket, a minus b in second bracket. And so, using this identity, we have converted these two brackets into one bracket. Sec theta minus tan theta and sec theta plus tan theta converted into sec square theta minus tan square theta. And so, yet here, sec square theta minus tan square theta, as we know the identity, 1 plus tan square theta equal to sec square theta. 1 plus tan square theta equal to 6 square theta, and so here we get 1. 6 square theta minus 10 square theta equal to 1, and equal, this is the RHS. And so we have computed this question here. Are you confused with this? 6 square theta minus 10 square theta equal to 1. Here 1 plus 10 square theta equal to 6 square theta. 1 plus 10 square theta equal to 6 square theta. So we have we can convert this into this 10 square theta is converted into 6 square theta minus 1. Do you know? Yes. So see here, 6 square theta, 6 square theta minus, here we convert this 10 square theta into 6 square theta minus 1. 6 square theta minus 1. And so we can get 6 square theta minus 6 square theta minus into minus plus 1. And 6 square theta 0, and equal to, finally we get 1. And this is the RHS. This is RHS, right hand side. And so we have completed for this first question. Any doubt? If you have any doubt, repeat this part again and confirm the answer. Okay. Now question number 2 of the 5. Question number 5 matlab dusra question. 6 theta plus 10 theta eka bracket madhe into 1 minus sin theta in the another bracket equal to cos theta. First take the proof. Left hand side. In the left hand side, 6 theta plus 10 theta into 1 minus sin theta. So here we convert 6 theta with the trigonometrical identity, 6 theta equal to 1 upon cos theta, and 10 theta equal to sin theta upon cos theta. These are the trigonometrical identities. We have written them. And the second bracket is as it is. Now the denominator of the both in this first bracket is same, and so thus taking the same denominator in the denominator, cos theta, and so we can get the numerator as 1 plus sin theta. Okay, now 1 plus sin theta upon cos theta and 1 minus sin theta upon 1. So we get 1 plus sin theta in one bracket into 1 minus sin theta another bracket divided by cos theta. Again here is the identity, a plus b into a minus b equal to a square minus b square. Using this identity, we have converted these two brackets into 1 square minus sin square theta. 1 square means 1, and so 1 minus sin square theta divided by cos theta. But here 1 minus sin square theta, we get this as sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. This is another trigonometrical identity. And using this, we can get 1 minus sin square theta equal to cos square theta. And so cos square theta divided by cos theta. Cos square theta can be written as cos theta into cos theta. A into A equal to A square. Using this, 1 cos theta divided 1. And therefore cos theta. We get cos theta. This is the RHS. So this is the second question, which is completed here. Now here is sub question number 3 of question number 5. 6 square theta plus cosec square theta equal to 6 square theta into cosec square theta. How can be it proved? Proof. Taking the left hand side, 6 square theta plus cosec square theta. 6 theta means 1 upon cos, and cosec means 1 upon sin. Using this, we have written this 1 upon cosec cos square theta, 1 upon sin square theta. Let multiply by sin square theta to this on the numerator as well as denominator. And so we have written here 1 into sin square theta upon cos square theta into sin square theta plus 1 into cos square theta divided by sin square theta into cos square theta. Here we have multiplied numerator and denominator by cos square theta. Same number. As we know, A upon B equal to AK upon BK. Using this method of the ratio, this rule of ratio, we have written this. And so here, sine, we get the same denominator, cos square theta into sin square theta or sin square theta into cos square theta. This is the same denominator. This is written one time. And so since sin square theta into cos square theta, and the numerator is the sum of the numerators, sin square theta plus cos square theta. As we know, sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. Sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. And therefore, 1 upon sin square theta plus cos square theta. Here we have to write the, here we have to write the reason. Sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. This is the main identity, you know. And after this, here we write 1 upon sin square theta into 1 upon cos square theta. 1 upon sin means cosec, 1 upon cos means sec. And so, cosec square theta into sec square theta. And this is our right hand side. And so, this is the question number 3. Now, question number 4. Question number 4. Tan raised to 4 theta. This is question number 5. Question number 4. Cot square theta minus tan square theta equal to cosec square theta minus sec square theta. Here, proof. Left hand side, we get cot square theta minus tan square theta. As we know the trigonometric identities, 1 plus cot square theta equal to cosec square theta and 1 plus tan square theta equal to sec square theta. Using these two identities, here we have converted 1 plus cot square theta equal to cosec square theta. So, we take this one to this side and this it becomes minus. So, cot square theta equal to cosec square theta minus 1. And here, 1 plus tan square theta equal to sec square theta. ठीक है? तो इसे ऐसे convert होता है, tan square theta equal to, take this one to this side, so sec square theta minus 1. Using this two formula instead of this and this, we get here cos square theta minus tan square theta equal to, using this, cos square जाए जागेवर हे लिहायचे cosec square minus 1 minus tan square जाए जागेवर आपण हे लिहितोय sec square theta minus 1. इथे आपण हा पूर्ण दोनचा गट लिहित असल्यामुळे याला आपण काय केलं आहे ब्रॅकेट मध्ये लिहितोय आणि नेक्स्ट टाइम ला पुढे पुढच्या स्टेप ला या माइनस ने या ब्रॅकेट मधील प्रत्येक संख्येला गुणून काढतोय. मल्टीप्लाई करताना इकडे माइनसच राहील आणि या माइनस ने माइनस ला मल्टीप्लाई केलं तर हे प्लस होणार. So we get cosec square theta minus 1 minus sec square theta plus 1. Plus 1 minus 1 0. And so we get cosec square theta minus sec square theta. This is our right hand side. Okay. Now question number 5. Question number 5. Tan raised to 4 theta plus tan square theta equal to sec raised to 4 theta minus sec square theta. Proof. Left hand side, tan raise to 4 theta plus tan square theta. That we get, we know that a square cha square manje a raise to 4. A square, square of a square equal to a raise to 4. And so, here, tan square square, tan raise to 4 means tan square the square. So, we get, here, again we convert this tan square theta into, आपल्याला माहित आहे 1 प्लस टॅन स्क्वेअर थीटा इक्वल टू सेक्स स्क्वेअर थीटा. कन्वर्टिंग इट 1 इकडे नेला तर सेक्स स्क्वेअर थीटा मायनस 1. आता परत सेक्स स्क्वेअर थीटा मायनस 1 आणि इथे कंसाचा वर्ग आहे. इथे पुन्हा आपल्याला हा ए हा बी, ए स्क्वेअर मायनस ए मायनस बी होल स्क्वेअर काय येईल, मग ए स्क्वेअर मायनस 2ab प्लस बी स्क्वेअर. ए स्क्वेअर मायनस 2ab प्लस बी स्क्वेअर या नियमानुसार हा ए सेक्स स्क्वेअरचा स्क्वेअर म्हणजे सेक रेस टू 4 मायनस 2ab 2 sec स्क्वेअर इंटू 1 म्हणजे sec स्क्वेअर थीटा 2 sec स्क्वेअर थीटा प्लस 1 प्लस sec स्क्वेअर थीटा आणि हा मायनस 1 मायनस 1 प्लस 1 0 अँड सो वी गेट sec रेस टू 4 थीटा. आणि हा 2 मायनस 2 आहे आणि हा प्लस 1 आहे. मायनस 2 मधून प्लस 1 गेला, वजाबाकी होईल मायनस 1 अँड या ठिकाणी मायनस 1 sec स्क्वेअर थीटा sec रेस टू 4 it minus 6 square. This is the right hand side. Okay. So, we have, today we have completed our 5 questions of question number 5 of our problem set number 6. Next, in next period, we will complete our remaining 5 questions of this question number 5. Okay.